That sound is the 14 frames a second motor drive of Canon's new flagship DSLR, the 1DX. I took a look at their new 18.1 megapixel monster, which won't be available till spring of next year. The 1DX basically gives professional photographers what they've been crying for a while: a full frame, high megapixel DSLR with a fast burst rate. And the 1DX delivers by the truckload, boasting an 18.1 megapixel CMOS sensor, a standard burst rate of 12 frames a second with continuous autofocus, and a top-end 14 frames a second burst rate with the mirror locked up. Like all Canon Pro cameras, the 1DX is water and dust sealed and built like a tank. And for DSLR video buffs, the camera also offers full frame HD video with a choice of codecs and frame rates, and a live view mode that can be accessed wirelessly. With 61 focusing points and 31 custom functions, it could take you the best part of a week just setting the camera up. But its massive array of personalized options means that when you're done, you'll have a camera that fits you better than a Savile Row suit. You can even customize it by sport, with different autofocus types for different types of movement. The camera's customized setup can be saved onto a compact flash card and transferred to a second camera, if you're lucky to have two. If a list of new functions as long as your arm wasn't enough, the one thing that personally made my jaw drop was the 1DX's ISO range. Its top ISO speed is a mind-boggling 204,800 ISO, which really has to be seen to be believed, or maybe not seen, because apparently it's above the ISO of the human eye. On the left is the image seen by my video camera, which is basically too dark to reproduce. Screen right has been boosted artificially just so you can see what's going on. The image taken was noisy, but at that extreme, it really is the difference between getting a usable frame and no picture at all, which means a lot of hard news, sports and paparazzi photographers will be jumping for joy. And did I mention the 1DX has three levels of built-in noise reduction? This thing covers all the bases. The Canon 1DX is set to hit the shops in spring of next year. The price? Canon isn't telling. But if you're a professional news photographer, how much is nailing that picture worth to you?